Any ideas where she might have gone? Any feelings? No feelings.
I can't believe.
When I try and think of my future, I just I can't believe see your face over and over again. It's a very beautiful face.
But you shot her and ruined her marriage. Isn't that enough?
The mustache is gone.
Here.
Oh. I hear he's in Poland.
Forever.
But we can look after ourselves now, can't we?
I'm really sick.
Swallow it. It's not safe, okay?
I have lost two jobs, a husband, and a best friend because of you.
Yeah. But you got some really nice clothes out of it, so.
What are you doing here?
I don't think a VJ will help.
I had a husband and a house. Don't.
He's too nice.
He's the one that stopped. He's too loyal for you.
What is that? Hi, partner.
You don't want to get dragged in.
Gemma? She's just being nice.
She is really annoying. You scared?
Get a room. Don't look so angry. He's just trying to get Eve's attention, but she does not care about your life at all.
Where is she?
You're okay.
Please, please, please.
Are you leaving?
No, not without Eve.
She wouldn't do the same for you.
You don't know that. I want her to be safe.
Hi, Villanelle. I'm just checking in to make sure everything is okay.
You okay?
Well, it sounds like she can take care of herself.
No, she can't. What are you doing?
Trying to show you I've changed.
Admit it, Eve.
Hi, Eve. What? Leaving me?
Eve likes it.
Yeah. I'm leaving you. I'm sorry.
I've never done anything like this before.
It's okay. I feel better soon.
Eve?
Where are we going? I used to be like them. Little dress?
Maybe you're the Scorpion.